I just remembered I came down for another reason too. I think you'll probably be able to see them. But I'm going to clean this up. Basically, I'm going to rub it against these rocks where the iron oxide rubbed off it. And then I'm going to try to break it in half. Fit it in a pouch or a steel kit. But that's what I'm going to try to do. Alrighty. That's enough for that.